give me the choice of what I wanted. They were like, you're getting this one.
No, they did the old bait and switch on me. They're like, oh, yeah, come in for the Moderna. And I got there and they're like, did they tell you Moderna? Because you're getting Johnson & Johnson.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Whatever. Jab me.
I really wanted the Dolly Parton one, but I figured it probably shouldn't be picky.
You mean Dolly's not giving these out herself? Fuck.
I mean, if she was, anymore. I'd be picky.
What else? Work, boxing, D&D tonight, I hope. Matt's feeling better.
Good.
He had his double hernia surgery. Ooh. They gave him outdated pain pills. The dose was too strong. So he had to have the nurse come and give him like a lower dose.
Nice.
He was playing some game with Chris and his brother. And I was on Discord with him. And he was just like, hey, guys, what's up? And I was like, God, you were flying high, aren't you? He's like, yeah, I can't poop. What else? I don't think else. What are we doing anything next weekend? No? All right. Nothing.
Okay.
I'm going to miss watching Sebastian Stan kick ass.
You could just rewatch the show. I mean,
know if I can.
You could just.
I want to watch him do.
You could just watch Gossip Girl.
I want to watch him do different stuff, but not Gossip Girl. He's not rugged in that. He's so rugged. He looks like a young rugged Mark Hamill, and I love it.
Mark Hamill.
Mark Hamill.
Love me a Mark Hamill.
Delicious.
A Mark Hamill red.
But yeah, I think that's it.
Oh yeah. Well, I think that's going to wrap us up. Blake, you want to tell us one more time where we can find out more information about your comic?
Yes, Just Us Comic on the social media platforms that I can understand, so not TikTok.
You mean you're not doing TikTok dances with your comics in the background?
So I did actually download a TikTok and I tried to use it. I was going to make, I don't know what the fuck I thought I was going to do, but it didn't go well. I don't know how these kids are editing videos on that thing. It is so hard. It's so bad.
On the fly, they're doing it all just right there when they're making it, I think.
That's so weird.
Like, I don't fucking know. I don't fucking know.
It's cool. It's not for us.
I don't know how it works. So you can find it on Instagram or Twitter or Facebook. If you went to the church I grew up in, definitely find it on Facebook. I'm going to need you later this year.
I'd like to see what kind of crossover audience that our podcast, your comics, and the church you grew up in have.
That'd be
real interesting.
You got the drinkers, you got Boys Town, and then you got the bake sale crowd.
Yep.
Who's gonna
hit every demographic? Those are probably the big three, right? Drinkers, the gays, and the old women that go to church.
Hey, don't forget I bought those brownies from you back in 2006.
Well, I'm saying when he does the Kickstarter, that's how they're gonna raise their money.
Yeah,
someone's getting a good blueberry cobbler.
Cobbler,
cobbler,
cobbler.
This made me think of Blueberry Cowboy and not, I don't know, it got real interesting real fast.
Who doesn't love a good Blueberry Cowboy?
And maybe some ranch.
Ranch water.
Ranch water. Water. Yeah, I think that's it. Blake, thank you for joining us today.
Thank you for inviting me. This was nice. This was awesome.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's fun. It's good to see you.
Yeah, apparently I'm going to have to come to Elyria soon and get a tour of what the place is like now.
Yeah, Vic's burnt down, you know, so that's great.
I heard.
It's still standing.
It's still standing, but, you know.
I really thought that place was going to have some longevity in it.
Yeah, there's at least two new restaurants in Elyria now and a brewery.
Two new restaurants. Yeah. What's the other one?
The Valley of the Eagles, Black River Tavern.
Oh, yeah, Black River Tavern.
That's not so new. I've eaten there before.
Well, in the last 8 years, it's new.
There's the Doghouse.
Yeah, Doghouse, yeah.
Doghouse is actually pretty good. That's where Stubby's was.
Yeah, it's a replacement restaurant.
Mm-hmm. It's actually pretty good. They got some good food in there.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
And they sell Unplugged.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. So, thanks to Stalemate for the use of their song Bummer City. Thanks, guys. Go check it out on their Bandcamp.
It just feels right, is what we're saying.
Yeah, it just feels right.
Feels right for what we
have. Bummer City.
You know, I know we're wrapping this up, but I just want to say, Blake, if you come out, let us know. We'll get you on the pod, and we'll make some overnight oats.
Never mind.
We'll make other breakfast, too. But we'll make
busy this year.
We'll make the oats so we can, you know, laugh at them.
How about we make one of the burrito things you were talking about?
That's yeah, there we go.
Let's fuck the oats. Let's not do that.
But yeah, definitely. Next time you're in town, let us know, and we'll get you on. Do it in person, yeah. And we'll force feed you breakfast.
It won't be hard.
Just give me all your breakfast.
I would like your breakfast, please. Do you want me to close out with one more trivia?
Yeah, sure. Okay. Sure.
This Yahoo comes from for a funeral for a friend. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. I don't know either of these, so perfect. I mean, obviously, you know,
you have the answer.
I have the answers. True or false? New Mexico teen Sam Alexander became the second hero with the name Star-Lord.
False.
True.
It is false. Who did he become?
Nova.
Oh, that's correct. Yeah.
Ooh. Okay. Blake with the win.
Good call.
True or false? Power Man was a member of Captain America's side in the battle over superhuman registration. Do I need to read that again? I feel like I...
Yes, please.
Power Man was a member of Captain America's side in the battle over superhuman registration.
Power Man 5000?
No. This is just Power Man.
I'm going to say yes.
I believe that's false.
It's true.
Damn.
Ooh, Blake.
I was going to say, I couldn't see Luke Cage being like, yes, register us.
That's true. I was just trying to like, that seems like there's one panel like in my mind that I'm thinking of from the Civil War series. And I could have swore Luke Cage was there, but I don't fucking know.
I don't fucking know. You don't know.
No, you know what? I'm thinking, yeah, no. Yeah. Okay. Hey, love you. Bye.
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 Drive up to the coast in New England. Stay for the weekend. All alone. I'm glad I said it out loud. I gotta figure it out. I do the same thing and hope for different results.
Dr. Pepper tastes like fucking bug spray. I'm not happy with it.
Is that a professional audio or audio settings? Why? Yeah, so have you listened to any of the podcast in preparation?
I did listen to one. I'm not good with podcasts unless there's like a video aspect to go along with it. My brain is just not made for something that doesn't have visuals, but I did listen to the one with Zach Burns on it.
Nice.
That was like my dude growing up.
Hell yeah.
We were best friends.
That was a good time.
Yeah.
I ask because it's funny. Normally when we do the whole bye thing, when we have a virtual guest, they're like, oh, they're just saying bye to me. And then they just hang up and we're like, damn, we were going to talk
to you. Bye.
Shit afterwards. And
I thought about it. Like the cursor is over the leave button, but I'm like,
is there an after credit scene?
Yeah, normally we have a post credit scene, so it'll like end and we'll cut it off. I'll cut it off right after the bye, and then we'll have our exit song. And at the end, I'll just take whatever bullshit we've talked about and auto tune it. And normally Bob sings us out.
If I feel like it, sometimes I don't.
Sometimes he doesn't.
It's okay, Bob.
Last week I think it's good for two episodes.
What the fuck did you sing last week?
Fuck Her Gently.
Oh yeah, that's definitely good for 2 weeks.
That was a damn
man. I like
that's like a 70s style. That is a beautiful architecture.
Yeah, I love this place. So this is like where my boyfriend was living when we first met. And luckily that worked out because this is easily the nicest place I've ever lived. Like by far.
And anytime you post pictures, I'm like, man, I love that place.
Yeah, it is. It is very spacious.
You about to make yourself some more oatmeal?
No. No, it's good. I think I'm probably going to do some grilled cheese and tomato soup for lunch.
Hell yeah.
Very cool.
I think that sounds nice. I also can't cook and Tyler left. So I think it's either that or SpaghettiOs or mac and cheese.
Yep, and I know which one your My Fitness Pal is going to like the best.
I'm not telling her.
No way. So you just skip lunch.
Yeah.
Sorry, My Fitness Pal. I didn't have lunch today.
It's also just that it's free. Like if it was like Noom or something like that I was paying for, I would feel way more obligated to like use it and use it correctly.
Well, that describes my first semester of college.
Thanks for the book, Vince.
Oh, that was my, I don't know how many semesters that was, but you're welcome.
It was many moons ago.
So, all right. Well, Bob, you got a song for us? No?
No. Not this time.
I don't know how to fucking end this then. All right.
Oh, well.
Life is like a hurricane here in Duckburg. Fuck. Aeroplanes. It's a... Oh, why don't I have... My memory is so bad.